Brianna, and I am in Mr. Rasmussen's fourth period chemistry class. And for my subject, I got the first theory of atoms, which is number 76. And mine was founded by Democritus in 400 BC. And Democritus theorized that the solidness or lack of a given material was directly related to the shapes of its atoms. And the benefit is that we now know how matter is made, and the science is chemistry.
Yay!